Former Qantas CEO Alan Joyce might not get his $16 million bonus after all. According to The Australian this morning, Qantas has hired a high-profile consulting chief to question senior leaders on whether a series of bungles on Mr Joyce's watch will void the payment of lucrative bonuses. Sources say Mr Joyce and other members are currently being interviewed.